And of course I won't look dorky.
Right.
Right?
Right.
In front of a bunch of teenagers. This exactly. is not dorky.
So we're heading into Soma Games here in Newburgh.
Yep.
Should we discuss the storage unit meltdown?
For, I'd say, maybe a year now, August has been having coffee in the morning while Christine and I hang out and have our early morning coffee. I noticed he's now drinking Chinese tea. So I've got green tea here from our last trip to Dingxi. So I'm going to make him a cup of green tea for his morning time. So, Christine had a face procedure done. So for the next two Claire. Weeks, the next 2 weeks, you're not going to show your face?
To the sun.
You should get a sand person, like, outfit. Or you could, Ray has that one with the goggles.
Right.
And you like Ray.
I do. I like Ray.
So, yeah. So you won't be seeing much of Christine for the next 2 weeks. Maybe you'll hear her voice.
It's more like I'm not supposed to let the sun touch my face, but even with my hat, it's still touching my face. So
Amy, we want some cool fashion advice, or any of our other lady friends, like what she can do here
to keep the sun off of my face, especially at Young Life Camp for a whole week. And of course, I won't look dorky.
Right.
Right?
Right.
In front of a bunch of teenagers. This exactly. is not dorky at all.
No. No. Have a good walk, love.
Thanks. Goodbye.
Hey, where are we headed?
To Soma.
To do what?
Programming.
So what's let's go in Chinese?
Zopa.
Zopa?
Zopa.
So you're always asking me these crazy questions that I have no answers to. But I think it shows how smart you are. So what are some questions you have today?
I don't know.
Oh, now you can't think of any. Nothing?
No.
Nothing comes to mind?
Nope.
Nope.
Hello, nun.
Hey. Bye. Oh, there's a roast in the oven.
Oh, okay.
6 hours, but I'll send you a note.
Okay.
Alright. That was Christine that you saw earlier in her garb. We're trying not to laugh, right?
Yeah.
Right?
Real hard.
You've done a good job, right? You and Luke,
yeah.
Luke yesterday, like, were really nice about it. anyway, that's enough said about that. So we're heading into Soma Games here in Newburgh.
Yep.
August is doing a programming internship. How's it going?
Good.
You enjoying it?
Yep.
But what are you programming in?
Like language-wise?
Yeah.
And, well, I'm doing Unity C Sharp.
Unity C Sharp.
Yeah, C Sharp, but it's in Unity.
So this is beautiful downtown Newburgh. Got the old theater here. And one of our favorite places, Stores Barbecue. Another favorite over there is the Xtapa restaurant. Oh, yes. In our favorite chocolate shop. Here's Soma Games. So just August, I thought you were doing programming for internship. What are you doing now?
Well, you made me do the dishes.
Yeah, because you're the low man on the totem pole, right?
Sure.
So it's all part of learning how to do hard work, isn't it?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, you're doing good. Keep it up.
So today begins the process of packing to move to China. See, this is our living room, which we enjoy. It's kind of where we hang out as a family. We like to hang out together a lot. And Natalie last night actually started packing her whole room up. And it was nuts. We kind of freaked Christine and I out because we got into the room and there's nothing on the walls and the girl is so efficient. But talking to her this morning, she's like, you know, this makes it feel like it's real. And so she's ready to go. So now it's time for the rest of us, for August, Christine and I to follow suit.
Things are starting to look bare.
Yeah, we like that.
I found a way to keep August out of trouble. He's kind of stuck. Next is to organize it so it all fits. Our whole American existence fits in here. The thing I'm gonna miss is our kitchen. I love this big giant cutting table, center table, our gas stove, just, you know, stuff that we take for granted that's gonna be a little bit hard to make similar to when we move. Looks like we have maybe two more loads and we are done moving out of the house and into storage. Are you done moving? Are you so done moving?
对，我不想要开。
So we are getting so close. Pretty much empty rooms, ready to be moved. Bare walls. Everything is packed up but our couch. Kitchen's pretty bare.
So I'm a little out of wind because I am organizing our 8x10 storage unit here. And it's actually coming together pretty well. We got the back wall pretty well stacked up with our books. That's all of our books in boxes now. Really just one little row. Got rid of just about everything else. So here's where our other stuff's gonna go. Not bad. Got all the good stuff up front. And have it on a nice hinge here. Pull it right out. If we need to, get into the back.
So what are you doing?
I am trying to get into our house.
Is it locked? Don't tell me it's locked.
It is locked.
Oh, you're kidding. Ow. I don't think your window's ever been locked.
I don't think it has either.
All right, and we're trying to move into the storage unit with our U-Haul and the girls are gone. You gonna try Natalie's now?
Yeah.
All right, I'll get more water.
Yeah, because I need more cool spots to step on.
Adventures in moving, right?
Yes.
So the water is because the roof is so hot, isn't it?
Yeah, you can't even step on it.
All right, moment of truth. Are we in?
Yeah.
Oh, we're in!
We're in.
He's in.
Yeah!
Woo! August! All right, let's pack.
Decided to just take a break, oh my gosh, and have a bit of a fun time. The final fire pit. So Natalie's got some s'mores going here.
There's two holes in this bag, one here, one here.
Uh-oh, did we have a critter get into that bag? Maybe it was your dad. Do you think I got into it?
Yeah, I do.
So we're gonna have a couple nights, tonight and maybe Wednesday night, have some s'mores, enjoy our final stay at the Lafayette home. It's kind of strange, like we're getting down to the wire. It's Monday night and we move out Friday night. Am I crabby?
Sometimes. Yes, you've had your moments.
What? I'm always like rosy, cheery, happy.
Should we discuss the storage unit meltdown?
What? There was no storage unit meltdown. All right, tell us the story about the storage unit meltdown.
No, that's not vlog material. Some things are not meant to be public.
We packed all of the skewers.
Where?
And so we had to cut a
hanger
in half. So.
Where?
It's right
it's
there.
It's a little close.
It's right
then.
There.
Oh, well.
I don't know what she's talking about. I have been like the most pleasant mover. Just energetic, ready to jump up every day.
Yeah.
And move.
Actually, he's been almost superhuman. It's annoying.
But he wants to video it.
like
I'm shy. I have to, I leave all like my all the people I'm comfortable talking to and hanging out with. I don't have that there. I have to meet new people and leave behind like my horse, my friends.
Yeah. All of that. Are you sad to leave behind your school?
Yes, but not my neighborhood. The boys are creepy.
So I guess you're not nervous?
No. It seems like things have kind of gradually fallen apart in America.
I do know that August and I both, and Natalie, actually, all of us really love routine. We have a routine that we like to follow every day. At least now, temporarily, there's no routine. You know, the house is in chaos. We don't know what to expect. And we'll establish a home and a routine and a school routine when we get there. But for a while, you know, you for the adventure, you give up the routine and the familiarity. What are you giving up? Or what is this a leap of faith for you?
It's work, my job, a group of guys I do life with, that I've done life with for 12 years, friends that,
you've done life with?
Adventure with. I'm going to give all that up. I think talked a lot about it, just wilderness, being able to go fish or hike or go to our abbey over here. That's not accessible. So
no, I guess that's more.
But as I've thought about it, there's going to be new things. Exploring the city and being able to jump on the fast train and go places. So it's a mixed bag. It has been really tough for me packing up the house, even though this isn't. We never felt like this is home. It is our house. It is our place. We've had memories, and every time you pack a box, it's a memory, and that's been hard. I think, I don't know if anybody else, but
yep, Gran
ran away was sad. So I know you didn't.
See you later, buddy.
Shalom.
You're just like, yes.
At least like get the lizard out of the house. Victory.
But looking forward to.
Well, I'm looking forward to a lot of things. I'm looking forward, I've been in special ed for the last 5 years. I'm looking forward to teaching a group of students and college students, you know, that are really eager to learn, I think, and they're just a delightful people. So I'm looking forward to teaching English to the college students and doing English nights with the college students and the fun activities. But I'm also really looking forward to homeschooling with the kids and especially Natalie, because we're homeschooling.
Are you ready to be homeschooled?
Uh-huh. I'm ready to get rid of all that teenage drama by middle school.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I'm sick of my classmates.
Shh, don't tell anybody. Okay. That'll be fun.
Well, the mean classmates, not all of them.
The gossip and the drama.
Most of the girls.
So what are you, August, what are you looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to being in China. I don't know, it's just something about China. Kind of feel homesick.
Right now.
Somehow.
Yeah.
Even though I've only been there for 2 weeks.
Cool. What are you looking forward to?
Wait, he already talked.
Noodles.
Yes, noodles. Beef noodles.
Beef noodles.
Yes, that's all. Yes. And hot pot.
The beef noodle I had like one little square of beef. We gotta fix that.
Yeah.
That's all.
I'm looking forward to hanging out with our teacher friends.
Mm-hmm.
I think the travel part of like I love doing the adventure piece, going, getting ready for it, not so much. So I'm looking forward to this being over and actually being on the plane.
Mm-hmm.
And it seems like we've done so much to prepare and we still have a ways to go to get there. So I'm excited about decorating our new home and seeing what that's like, you know, living on the fifth floor in a city. We've never done that before. And then exploring just as a family, new foods, new places, introducing Natalie to China. So.
Explain, hen.
Okay, so this is not blood on this machete, this is pizza sauce. So why are we cutting a machete with a pizza? Why are we cutting a pizza with a machete? It's because we've packed everything. This house is completely bare. Look at it.
Carpet's drying.
So all we have left in August is doing the honors.
Yes.
All right.
So this is our study. I set up a spot for Christine and I to have our hangout time in the morning, coffee, reflection, that kind of stuff. Are you ready to get out of here?
I feel a little bit energized, like we can do this final push.
We can do this.
We can do this. We're sitting here on lawn chairs in our study that used to be very nicely furnished.
Yes. This is our favorite room. As you can see, blank walls. Let's do a quick tour through here. Blank walls. There's our laundry room, nothing. Blank walls. I think Natalie's asleep, we won't interrupt her. August has his suitcases packed. I won't go in there, it's a mess. But anyway, lots of blank walls.
So we've gathered all of our stuff out here.
Yes,
so
suitcases. Here,
this is basically what we're left with. After moving out of our home, everything into storage, or actually not everything, we about halved our possessions and then put the rest in storage. And this is what we're left with. In fact, I think we have one more suitcase, right, coming?
Yeah, actually we get 8 suitcases, 2 each, and a carry-on.
2 each, yep. I am gonna miss it. A lot of fond memories here. All right. Goodbye, Lafayette.